Mix this colour up and I'll use some burnt sienna. A little bit of purple, not much. And some hooker's green. Because we want a really nice dark green. Okay, a little bit of water in there and make it fluid. Not much, but. Alright, so I've got a nice dark green here. And then I would suggest you to turn it over and practice a little bit. So I've got a little bit of a bristle brush here. I'm kind of squashing it and flattening it out. And you're gonna work from the tree trunk and you're gonna work out with some gaps. The negative space is gonna be important here. And as you're working out, you're gonna get more little taps and come up to a triangle. Okay, but you don't want your taps to look the same, but you need negative space. Okay, makes sense. Is this a white pine? Yeah, so this is quite horizontal. Okay, so we might have to make a few passes at this before it looks right, but you don't want too much paint on there where it's just dab, 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 and you can't see through. You want to be able to see the sky through there as well. So here goes. So I'm gonna start at the base here and you're not gonna really see much. And I gotta think about the size of the base here and I'll have to make adjustments later. It's not gonna see a lot here. I'll put the highlights will make the difference down here. So when I get out of this darker area here, I need to start paying attention. So once I get down in there with some highlights and stuff, that'll define the tree up. Now I'm going to start being focused here, what we're doing. So I'm coming out. I want to make sure that I'm leaving negative space. And I'm coming up the tree trunk here. In fact, let me make this a little bit of a trunk here. Okay, it's better. Gives me a guide. So when I get down later on to highlight this, the highlight part of the tree will be highlighted more than the top, so because there's contrast down here. So I want to make sure I see enough contrast. Obviously, as the further you go up, the less it's going to stick out. I'm going to go very close here. I'm just going to. It's good enough. Think about the shape of it. Certain trees grow flat, certain trees grow up. But you want the negative space here, guys. You've got to have that negative space to make it look good. Okay. I think I can come out a little bit wider at the base here. Point where it's over to my rock. In front of my rock there. Let me bring this out a little bit here as well. When you get closer to the tree trunk, it's going to get thicker. So I'm just going to tap in here, back across the tree trunk here, just to give it some thickness across the middle. You won't see through it quite so much through the middle area. Okay. And try to turn your brush a little bit so we get variation. You might have one or two sticking out here or there, a little bit higher, a little bit lower. This might stick out a bit more there. You need negative space. Okay, I think that'll work for now. I just got to put some more down in here to fill in. And I'll define up the bottom later on with some contrasting values paint. Okay, that's it.